ask me to stay and she told me to sit anywhere. So I look around and I noticed what wasn't the chair. I sat on the rug, biding my time, drinking her wine. We talked until two, and then she said, it's time for bed. She told me she woke in the morning and started to laugh. I told her I didn't and crossed to sleep in the bed. And when I awoke, I was alone, this bed had fallen.